Hi guys, welcome back once again to my channel. So in this video we're going to be discussing exactly what smart people are doing in using a TikTok video. If you are liking this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, put on the notification, because I'm going to be taking you by the hand to show you the extra smart individuals are taking online as long as CPA marketing, and they are cashing out regularly on a daily basis using So welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to our exploration of what smart marketers are doing in CPA marketing using TikTok. But first, let's clarify what CPA marketing is all about. For me, CPA marketing, I will call it cost per action, is a performance-based advertising model where marketers earn a commission when a specific action is completed by the target audience. So for me, the actions are included, but are not limited to the following: filling out a form, signing up for a newsletter, or making a purchase on the internet. So let us dive right into the reason why smart people are doing so well in CPA marketing using this TikTok unique strategy. So the first thing we're going to do is to dive right into this platform called incogniton.com. Now, this is a web browser that you can use to create more than 10 profiles at once, and with that you can have up to 10 or more TikTok accounts created from the comfort of your home without even breaking a sweat. So when you come over here, the first thing you're going to see when you scroll down, you can see where they made the mention of try 10 browser profiles for free. So you can simply click on it and see how this whole thing works. It is just very simple. So all you simply need to do is call over to the next stage, and you're going to be seeing different pricing platforms. So, but don't worry, you don't need to pay any money as long as this particular browser is concerned. You can see they have a period of 6 months. So it means that for the starter package, you are going to be doing it for free without even spending any dime. So you can see they have told you that you can save up to 10 browser profiles, regular support, and so on. And all this is going to be provided for you for free. And the good part of it is that it is going to be for a period of 6 months. So for a period of 6 months, you can be able to use this browser to make a very good substantial amount of money following the steps that these smart individuals are taking on a regular basis. So all we simply need to just go over here and click on download. So once we click on download, we're going to be having this particular browser downloaded right into our computer system or into our laptop, whichever device that you are using. So you can simply scroll down, click on download for Windows. If you are using Mac, simply click on download for Mac. And once it is done, we're going to be moving right into the browser. If you're liking this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our. So you can simply scroll down and then choose the starter package, which is free. All you simply need to do is click on try free for now, and it's going to take you over to the cart section where you're going to be checking out. You don't need to put anything, you don't need to submit your credit card, you don't need to do anything, just follow my steps and we're going to see how you're going to sign up into this platform. I'm going to be delving to show you a exact way smart individuals are making big money on the internet using this CPA marketing strategy on TikTok. So we can scroll down to the bottom of it. You can see for the starter package, you have $0. You're not going to be paying any amount of money for the period of 6 months. So you can scroll down to the bottom of it, click on proceed to check out, and now it's going to be taking over where you're going to be finalizing to fill out the forms and do every other thing that is required. So you're going to scroll down and we're going to be clicking on the next stage. So you can easily put in your email address if you have already registered, but since you have not registered, this is your first time, we are going to skip this part because we're going to be completing our registration, logging in, and so on at the end of it. So when you come over here, click on skip login. So once you click on skip login, it's going to take you over to where you're going to be putting your details. Come over here, you're going to be using your details. For example, for the purpose of this video, I'm going to be using this, for example. Now I'm going to scroll down. The company name is optional. It is not needed, so we can simply delete it. Now you're going to choose your country, which is Nigeria. I'm in Nigeria, so whichever country that you are currently right now, ensure that you put in your country name. Okay, you can scroll down now. This is where you're going to be creating your password. So you can simply find a password that you can remember. For me, I'm going to put in a password that is very easy for me to remember. I'm going to confirm my password again, then move on to the next stage. So once I'm done putting my password, I'm going to be clicking on next. So now it's going to take us over to the next stage where we're going to be filling out other information where they talked about how did you hear about us. So for this particular area, it is optional. You can decide to write, you can decide to leave it open. But for the purpose of this video, I'm going to be leaving it open. I'm going to be clicking on the next. So now once you click on the next, it is going to load and take you over where they're going to be asking you other questions like if you have any coupon code, please apply it below. But for us, we don't have any coupon code, so we don't need to apply anything. So simply click on next once again. So now it's going to be taking us over to almost to the last part of this form registration. So when you come over here, your personal data will be used to process your order and so on. So simply click on I have read and agreed to the website terms and conditions, and then click on subscribe. If you're liking this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel and put on notification, because I'm going to be showing you the exact things smart individuals are doing out there on the internet as long as CPA marketing is concerned, using a TikTok unique strategy. So now move over to the next stage, which is to now have access to our account. So now that we are done downloading our Incognito browser, simply click on it. It is going to run and install this browser on your desktop. If you are using a desktop or a laptop, whichever one, install it, and you're going to come over to your dashboard. It will look very simple like this. So when you come over here, they're going to be asking you to choose from the main version. You're going to be choosing there if there is, I think they say there is a browser update available, so you can choose any of these depending on the one that you want, 64-bit or 32-bit. So you can simply click on this and then go ahead and click on update now. So just simply click on update now, and that is it. We're going to be waiting for a few seconds for this to update, and then after that we can now be able to move on. So what we simply need to do is come over here, click on create. And when you come over here, you can see your profile name. You can choose the name of your profile. Every information about your browser is going to be shown at this particular point. So once be creating a new profile, so what is going to be the name profile, so we can use any name. For example, we're going to be using tricks, so I'm going to be typing TikTok tricks. Now in this particular area, you're going to be leaving it like this. So you're going to be choosing the operating system which you want. You want either the Windows, if you want for the Mac OS, if you want the Linux, whichever one that you want, it's still okay for you. So now for those that are interested in using a proxy to be able to get the exact target location that they're actually looking at, though I'm not advising you to use a proxy to do this strategy, but I'm going to show you if you are interested to use a targeted traffic. So you can simply proxy. So now once you come over to the section of they said add proxy, so all you simply need to do is come over. You can choose the proxy of your choice that you have, that you want. So now after that, you can put in the name of the proxy username, the password, and so on. And then you can simply go ahead and click on check proxy. So it is just as very simple as that. So but for those that wants to use a VPN, or you can want to use a proxy to target your direct target location, all you simply need to do is go over and use a platform DXL route. I'm going to leave it in the comment section, the link, if you wish to go ahead and purchase your proxy from there. It is still okay. You're going to be getting every week, you're going to think you're going to be paying like $50 every week, but we'll have the one for every 1 hour. It is only free according to their package. There is another you can check out again called webshare.io. These are for those that wants to purchase a proxy to target the exact country that they want. If you also want to use VPN, I'm going to be showing you another one which is called VPN Gate. So it is very easy for you to add. So here are the VPN that I told you guys about. The first one is dslroute.com. Now you can be able to scroll down and check out their prices. You can see For the free trial, you are going to be getting a period of just 1 hour, and you're going to be getting only access to two locations, and the price is absolutely free. Then for those that are interested in getting it for over a week, which is 7 days, you're going to be paying around $50. So for just to sign up using this platform, you can just decide to choose only 1 hour for the free trial. 1 hour is enough for you to navigate through and do whatever thing you wish to do. For those that wants to purchase the proxy and target the exact country of their choice, another VPN or proxy site is called webshare.io. So now over here on this side, you can be able to pay for as little as $0.05, if I'm not mistaken. You can see, for you to have a proxy, you can pay at least minimum of $0.05 per proxy. So depending on the exact number of proxies that you want, you can be able to utilize it using this platform. This is one of the cheapest I've ever come across. But if you don't have any money at all and you wish to go ahead to access the free VPN, you can decide to choose this VPN gate. This is a very powerful tool for free. You don't need to pay anything. Just download and install it into your laptop or your computer desktop. That is it. You are going to connect and then target the exact location that you want. So as we are done, remember, this is a new browser. Okay, you can see my name that I've done, that I used to create the profile, which is TikTok Tricks. Okay, so for you to know that whatever we are doing follows step by step. If you're liking this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and put on the notification. So the next thing for us to do is to create an account on TikTok. This is a very simple process. Just simply go ahead and type in TikTok. Okay, type in TikTok login. You can just type in TikTok login and click on enter. So now you're going to click again on TikTok, the first one, login into TikTok. So once you click on login, it is going to open up to the next page where you are going to simply go ahead and click on sign. So once you are done creating your TikTok account, this is how your dashboard is going to look like. So now all you simply need to do to start engaging in people's content, make sure that you like their videos, you comment on their videos, you also share their videos as well. Try as much as possible to watch live videos as well on TikTok. This is going to help TikTok recognize you as human and not a bot. Okay, it is very, very important. So once you are done, you can do this for like 2 to 3 days so that you can be able to help TikTok algorithm to share your own videos as well to your right audience when you upload your own video. So after that, you need to also learn how to bypass TikTok ban and spam filter. So how do you do that? It is also very simple. Ensure you do not upload other people's content without their notice, because they're going to reach out to TikTok and your video is going to be pulled down as a copyright infringement. So make sure that you do not upload people's content. Avoid keywords such as MOD, avoid keywords such as adult content, hacks, or anything that's related to drugs, or anything that is related to hacks. Okay, make sure that you avoid all these type of keywords. So once you are done, the next thing to do is to first of all go ahead to Twitter. After you are done doing all those things for like 2 to 3 days, come over to Twitter, choose the exact niche of your choice. For me, for the purpose of this video, I love using gaming niche. So I just created a new Twitter account, naming it Gaming Heaven and so on. I make sure that I added my profile picture that has to do with gaming. And then you can see my cover picture is there, my profile picture is there. So once I'm done, the next thing to do to start making money online or to start seeing what these smart individuals are doing, it is very simple. You need to create or make a tweet. Now I'm going to show you a sample of the tweet that you're going to make. So once you come over here, you're going to say something like tips to download FIFA Mobile 2023 game. The first thing to do is to visit the link below. The second thing to do is to scroll down and click download now. And then the third thing to do is to grab the FIFA 2023 mobile games here. So now what I did was very simple. I added my landing page here. This is a sample of my landing page. Once anybody comes in to click from the video we are going to be making on TikTok, don't worry, I'm going to show you exactly what you need to do. Now click, once they click on this, or once they copy this landing page link and paste it in a new browser, they're going to be coming over to my landing page. Is just very simple like this. I used a platform called system.io to create a very simple landing page like this. So now all they need to do is just put their email, and once they click on download, they're going to be redirected over to my website, because I have a gaming blog site where I write so many articles on gaming and send traffic to that website. It is very simple strategy. So once they click, I'm going to capture their email, and then they're going to be coming over to my blog gaming website. So when you scroll down over, you can see there are so many posts that I've made, different types of games. If you want to download any kind of games, you can also check it out and see how I did my blog site. You can remodel it any way you want. So now once they click on the article, download FIFA 2023 mobile MOD APK, so they will simply scroll down to the bottom of the video. Once they click on download now, it is going to take them over to my content locker. Okay, once they come over to my content locker, they need to fill out this before they're going to be having access to downloading these FIFA Mobile 2023 games in their mobile. It is just so simple. So liking this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and put on the notification. Now, if you are looking for the exact way you can be able to make money online in CPA marketing and you're still not finding your feet, make sure you check out this video. You can see right now on the screen where it is talking about the easy way to make money online in CPA marketing. This is a very interesting video. Make sure you watch till the end, because you're going to see a black hat method that you can use to also make money online in CPA marketing. So once we are done with that, we are going to be moving over to show you the exact way you can be able to create a very stunning 5 minutes or maximum 2 to 3 minutes videos that can enable you get millions of views, because gaming niche is a very popular niche online, both on TikTok, Twitter, and every other social media platform. So I'm going to show you how to create this video, and you're going to be cashing out exactly just the way these smart individuals are doing online in CPA marketing using a TikTok. So coming over here, you simply need to go ahead and type in the search section on YouTube, FIFA game MOD. Now we are going to be getting a very short video gameplay clip of these FIFA 2023 mobile games. Okay, so once you put in FIFA game MOD, simply click on the search section. So once you click on search section, you're going to see different videos that people have already uploaded on the internet that has to do with FIFA mobile MOD, how to download these FIFA games on your platform without using anything that has to do with Google or paying for more upgrade and so on. So what we're simply going to do is come over here, go ahead and grab, or you can simply click and open this video, whichever one that you want. If you want to use the first one, it's up to you. If you want to use the second one, it's up to you. Whichever one that you want to use, it's very okay. So you can simply scroll up. Let's assume that we are going to be using the first one. So we can scroll up to the top part of this video, click and open this particular video. Okay. So once you click, it is going to open up, and you're going to be copying the URL of this video. Okay, we need to copy the URL of this video and download this video using a software. So it is just very simple. So when you come over here, click on the share button. Okay, once you click on the share button, it's going to open up, and then you're going to copy the URL of this video. Okay, go ahead and click on copy. So once you click on copy, you're going to go over to this website called savefrom.net. Okay, now come over here, place the link of this video, and then click on download. So once you click on download, it's going to bring out this particular video the way exactly it is, with the thumbnail and everything. So simply go ahead and click on download. So once you click on download, this particular video is going to be downloaded down to the bottom part of your computer system, your laptop, or your desktop, whichever one that you are using. So once you are done downloading this video, the next thing to do is now go over and create this short clip of video using a platform called Canva. So before we go ahead to create our video in Canva, we need to first of all take a screenshot of our tweet that we have made on Twitter. So come over here to your post. scroll down, click and open the tweet. Now, once you open the tweet, it's just as very simple as that. Take a screenshot of this post, and then we're going to be using it to create our short video on Canva. If you like this video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and put on the notification. So now the next step to do is to now create this short video. So when you come over here, simply click on upload. Once you click on upload, you're going to upload your video file that you downloaded from YouTube into your Canva. Once you are done uploading the video, you can simply drag and drop this video right into this box. Okay, so once you drop it, the next step to do is to expand these videos, because it is very, very important. It needs to cover the entire screen. So make sure you expand it properly to the end. Expand this one also to this point. Okay. Once you are done, you're going to expand the bottom part of it. So make sure that it gets to the
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So in this video.
So when you come over here, drag it down to the bottom. Okay. So now, guys, we have already uploaded our first video. So we need to cut this video because we don't need to get all these videos attached. Okay. So you can point, you can just capture like the first 5 or 10 seconds of this video. Okay, well, let's just say we need to cut it from this point. Remember, we're going to be making like let me cut it from this point. So you click, bring the arrow, click here. Okay, let me move it a bit more. Let me see if here is okay. Okay, I think here is okay. So now you right click on it, click on split page. So once you click on split page, it is going to split this video into two. Okay, so once you are done splitting the video into two, you simply go ahead and delete this one because you are not going to be making use of it. Okay, so how do you delete it? You can simply drag this to the end of this video, whichever one that you want, drag it to the end of it, and then click on the tiny arrow over here. Click on the tiny arrow over here and click on delete page. So now once you are done deleting the page, you can see we just have very few seconds of this video that is playing right now. Okay, so at this point we need to cut this place that you can see right top. We don't need this so that we don't go and start promoting other person's video. So you can just split it, come over here where the right top ends. Okay, right click again, split it. Once you are done splitting it, come back once again and delete this part. Delete page. So now, guys, we have already had our first video available. So let's click and see. You will not see that right anymore. So once you are done, the next thing to do is to go ahead and get that screenshot. You remember there was a screenshot at the beginning of this video. So simply come over here, go to the upload section. Once you go to the upload section, you now get the screenshot. So let me grab my own screenshot. Let me go to the folder where I saved the screenshot. So once it opens, I'm just going to grab my own screenshot. So guys, the next step is to bring our screenshot into our video. So we'll come over here, you simply drag and drop the video, the screenshot at this point. Let's drag and drop again. Okay, so now we have drag and drop, we need to put it to the center. So the next thing to do is to expand it so that whoever that comes across this will be seeing our write-up. This is very important. Okay. You can also put it to the extreme, drag it down again, put it in the middle. So you can now bring it up again so that this link will be very visible. So now, guys, all you simply need to do, just once you click on play, you can see now the video is playing in the background, and then this screenshot is showing, telling them if they want to download this game, they need to visit this particular link. So all they need to do just to get this link and then put it in a new browser. And once they are done, they're going to be sending them over to your landing page and then to the website one you're using, and they're going to be getting your conversion. So guys, this is just exactly the way smart people are doing it online in CPA marketing without any stress. So once you are done, simply click on share and then click on save. Okay, download this video. Once you're done downloading the video, the next step is for you to now go ahead and make a post on your channel, on your TikTok account, and that is it. You're going to be dragging millions of views because people are searching for where they're going to download these FIFA games for free without paying any dime or upgrading to any subscription. Guys, remember, this is a very unique TikTok strategy that smart individuals are using online to make money in CPA marketing. So now, once you upload the video on TikTok, that is it, guys. But remember, once again, if you want to add sound to this particular video, it is very important. Go ahead and make use of a platform called Ben Sound. This is very important. Just type in Ben Sound. Okay. Open up this platform, Ben Sound. Go over here, click on this. Simply download any sound of your choice from this particular platform. You can scroll down. It is royalty free. It can be used for YouTube. You can use for any social media platform, just like it is indicated here. Save for YouTube and other platforms. So this is a royalty free music. The copyright is safe. You don't need to be worried about it. Make sure you attach it into your video, and that is, you're going to be having this particular video created in 2 to 3 minutes or maximum 5 minutes, and you're going to upload it on your TikTok. So you'll be doing it depending on your niche. If you have other niche that you're interested in, follow the same strategy, follow the same steps, create and make a tweet, take a screenshot, come over here to Canva, use the steps that you use, upload your, and this is it, guys. You are going to have your video keep on circulating. At least in a day, you need to put at least 4 to 5 videos on your TikTok, and that is it, guys. This is exactly how many of these smart individuals are making money online in CPA marketing using this TikTok strategy. So thank you so much, guys, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.